Welcome to the Big Band and Swing Podcast, brought to you by SwingCityRadio.com. Kalamazoo by the great Glenn Miller. This was one of his last live performances as a civilian. Shortly after this recording, Glenn Miller was a proud member of the United States Army Air Forces, serving his country in World War II. Well, hello. Welcome to the Big Band and Swing Podcast. I'm your host, Ronaldo. I have some great music queued up for you today, including songs by Tommy Dorsey, the Boswell Sisters, Charlie Barnet, the International Sweethearts of Rhythm, and more. Before I play all this fine music for you, I want to remind you about Swing City Radio. If you like the music you hear on this podcast, then I encourage you to listen to Swing City Radio. You'll love it. We play all of your big band and swing favorites from the 1930s, 40s, and today, commercial free. Oh, and one last note. Please take a moment to give us a review. Reviews and likes are so important in the podcast universe. as far as rankings and exposure. So if you like what you hear, let the world know. So let's hear Rose Room from Bunny Berigan. You're listening to the Big Band and Swing Podcast. Thank you.
You boys and girls won't object to Grove's emulsified nose drops. There's nothing unpleasant about them. They don't run out of your nose and make you messy. They don't run down the back of your throat and make you sickish. What's more, they don't burn or sting the inside of your nose. They quickly check a head cold and yet do it in a nice way. These nose drops are something brand new and a big improvement on old-fashioned oil drops. Mother is interested in getting results when you have a cold in the head, and she'll get results much faster with Grove's emulsified nose drops. In every section of the country, Grove's emulsified nose drops are selling at an amazing rate. That's because they are better in every way. Tell Mother to procure a bottle at the corner drugstore.
I was going to Shanghai. Oh, man, I must have been out of my American mind.
Why did I tell you I was going to Shanghai? I want to be with you tonight. Why did I holler I was going to Shanghai? I want to be with you tonight. This was just a little misunderstanding that a kiss on the cheek could patch. I need you so badly, I'd gladly start all over from scratch. Oh, why did I tell you it was bye-bye to Shanghai? I'm even allergic to rice.
Now, why don't you stop me when I talk about Shanghai? It's just a lover's device.
Who's gonna kiss me? Who's gonna thrill me? Who's gonna hold me tight? I'm right around the corner in a phone booth, and I wanna be with you tonight.
Why did I tell you I was going to Shanghai? I wanna be with you tonight. Why did I holler I was going to Shanghai? Wanna be with you tonight.
It was just a little misunderstanding that a kiss on the cheek could patch. I need you so badly, I'd gladly start all over from scratch.
Oh, why did I tell you it was bye-bye to Shanghai? I'm even allergic to rice. Why don't you stop me when I talk about Shanghai? It's just a lover's device. Who's gonna kiss me? Who's gonna thrill me? Who's gonna hold me tight? I'm right around the corner in the phone booth, and I wanna be with you tonight. Who's gonna kiss me? Who's gonna thrill me? Who's gonna hold me tight? I'm right around the corner in a phone booth, I wanna be with you tonight. I gotta be with you tonight. I'd love to be with you tonight.
That was Shanghai from Bing Crosby. We also heard a few Bunnies, Bunny Berigan with Rose Room, and the song Bunny from Charlie Barnet. We also heard an old radio ad from Grove's Nose Drops. I love how the announcer instructed children to tell mother to procure a bottle at the corner drugstore. Well, I've never thought it wise advice to tell mother to do something or anything. And not to be picky, but I don't think I was throwing the word procure around on the playground. I don't recall bragging to Eddie at lunch that my mommy procured some scooter pies for me. But I can't blame the announcer, though, with claims like they are better in every way and they don't run out of your nose and make you messy. I can see where he would just get all excited. Well, up next, I have the Boswell sisters for you. This is from a 1932 broadcast, and it features the Dorsey brothers supplying the music. And wow, did I need to clean up the sound on this one. So I hope it sounds okay to you. This is the Boswell sisters with Sleep, Come On and Take Me. You're listening to the Big Band and Swing Podcast.
Sleep, come on and take my love comes home. Sleep, don't you forsake me, 'cause I'm so all alone.
All the time I'm by my own dumb, how my heart keeps bumping me. Can't you see I'm sad and lonesome for the one of company?
Oh, sleep, come on and take me until my love comes home.
Thank you. Hello, everybody. This is Benny Goodman.
This is Captain Glenn Miller.
This is Tommy Dorsey.
You're listening to the Big Band and Swing Podcast, brought to you by SwingCityRadio.com. That was Blue Lou by the International Sweethearts of Rhythm. We also heard from the Boswell Sisters and from Tommy Dorsey with Well, Get It. I am running out of podcasts, so I'm going to say my goodbyes, and I want to thank you so much for listening. I'm going to leave you with a lesser-known name from the era that we've actually played on here before. This is Wilbert Barranco with Bugle Call Rag. Thank you again, and I'll see you next time. thank you so much for listening to the Big Band and Swing Podcast. And hey, don't forget to subscribe. This podcast is brought to you by SwingCityRadio.com. Check out Swing City Radio, playing your big band and swing music favorites from the 1930s, 40s, and today. This is Ronaldo signing off. See you next time and have a great day, everybody.